The Australian Workers' Union is backing the federal government to stand up to China despite Labor's criticism of its handling of the relationship. Beijing has targeted four Australian beef exporters as part of a pressure campaign against countries supporting an independent probe into the origins of coronavirus. But AWU National Secretary Daniel Walton has written to Prime Minister Scott Morrison, telling him not to capitulate to the communist state's threats. The Prime Minister has told Parliament he supports trade with China, but will always act in Australia's interest first.